It wasn't the prettiest win the Deacs have ever had, but it is a win nonetheless, and Wake Forest has won five in a row. Five Deacons finished the game in double figures, led by Brian Crawford, who finished with 19 points and 9 assists.